Slender Betsy found a way to help the baby raccoon and save the